Hello guys, in this video we'll see how to enable this numlock issue which is with this Windows 11. So while we are boot up with this Windows 11, it is turned off. You can say the numlock doesn't work, it is turned off by itself. So you have to turn on manually to enter the numerical values. So to enable it, all you have to make a simple change inside this registry editor. For that you can type regedit or you can manually search and open. And then you have to make a simple change inside this key value called indicator keyboard shortcut, and that will be under HKE users default control panel keyboard. And inside this it will be with some random numbers. To disable you should enter 0, or to make it work enable type 2 and then restart your system, or otherwise you can make some changes with the PowerShell command which I explained in my earlier video using the CTT tool. For that you can get the link from the description down below, and inside this tool under the tweak section you can also make the change by enabling and disabling the selections. Okay, so that would be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great day guys. Bye bye.